When patients complain of urgency, they need to find a bathroom quickly. If they don't find a bathroom at that time, they're going to have an accident.
When it becomes staring in your face obvious that whenever you go someplace new, the first thing that you're worried about is where is the men's room, then you know it's really kind of time to take some action. So let's talk man to man here. When you start carrying a pee bottle in your car and you're worried about whether or not you're going to get over the Bay Bridge without having to go to the bathroom, then you know it's time to take some action.
Traffic was fierce and there was an urgency coming on. And I said, if the traffic doesn't open up and if I don't get to the place where I'm going in about 5 or 10 minutes, I'm going to have an accident. And I recognized that I had left in a rush and had forgotten to take my Krilla in the morning. So then when I got to the event, first thing I had to do was, hello, nice to meet you. I need to use the bathroom. And that was not the way I wanted to make my entrance at this afternoon event. Bought a bottle. As soon as I started taking it, I noticed a positive difference. I was sleeping almost completely through the night, and that sense of urgency that would just come over me was not there in the same way that it was before. So I realized something special was going on.
Most guys carry a bottle in the car at our age. But that's the part that I'm really happy about with the Krilla is that I feel it has had an effect because I don't have to do that anymore. And I don't have to stop in the middle of meetings and say, hey, excuse me, I need to go use the restroom. I have and I will continue to recommend Krilla. Krilla is a life changer in both professionally and personally in my life.